xGenerative Design is a revolutionary 3D generative modeling web-based application that does not require any software installation. All computation is made on a remote server. All data is continuously up-to-date on the cloud, so you can retrieve your model even if you lose your internet connection, even if you reconnect on a different device. Geometrical operators are able to work on collections of objects. So when you divide a line, curve, or surface, you get a list of points. You can immediately reuse this list of items to build additional lists of items, including points, planes, and surfaces. The planes generated here are used as support for polygons. That you can access one by one. Important driving parameters, like the number of edges, for example, can be identified during the design process and broadcast as global parameters to be used elsewhere in the model. Relationships within the model can be used to control the geometrical operators. Here, the radius of the polygon is computed using a distance to a reference point. With immediate visual feedback as you modify the position of the reference point. And can be further adjusted with a formula. To have a global view of the dependencies between the collections of objects, parameters, and operators within your model, you can switch to a graphical view of your design. And continue modeling with nodes representing operations whose inputs and outputs are easily connected to each other. In this example, a list of angles is created to rotate every polygon gradually around a central axis. A parameter can be extracted, renamed, and broadcast as a global parameter, which will be accessible from the controller's panel. Groups of nodes can be organized into regions for clarity. There are multiple tools within the graphical scripting environment to organize your models, including regions and automatic layouts. At any point, you can switch back to the 3D environment and continue modeling. Here we broadcast another global parameter. And finally, access the dedicated controller panel, where you can explore different configurations of your global parameters to fine-tune your model and explore variations within a design space.